Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Perry Como Holiday Special. And now, ladies and gentlemen, won't you please help us welcome Mr. Como's favorite comic juggler, Mr. Jack Swerzy.
I'm going to juggle these three bowling balls, but this will be my impression of a man juggling three bowling balls on the moon. So this guy's complaining to his boss about these terrible headaches he's been getting. His boss says to him, well, you should do what I do. When I get a bad headache, I go home and I make mad, passionate love to my wife. Then I feel great. 3 weeks later, the boss asks the guy how his headaches are doing. The guy says, I took your advice, boss, and I feel terrific. I've never felt better in my life. Oh, and by the way, you have a lovely home. Hey, I'm in a great mood. I'll tell you why real quick. I've been living in a house up in the Poconos for about 5 years. I've been trying to sell it for a year, and this morning, I finally sold it. I'm real happy. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. My landlord's ticked off. Hey, I'm real happy to be here. I got a call from the manager of the Kirby Center, and I got to tell you something. I work a lot of theaters all over the country. The manager here is one of the nicest people that I've ever worked for. Oh, here you go. And I say that because I'd like to work here again. He said to me, Jack, do you want to work in Wilkes-Barre? I said, I'd love to, but, you know, what kind of money are you talking about? And he said $1,500, which sounded pretty fair to me. So I paid him the money. So this is the funniest part of the show. Look, folks, there's a rule in my business. When a guy has a machete and he says it's the funniest part of the show, you laugh and you laugh hard. Also the part of the show where you people realize you don't have the best seats. You're not laughing, lady. Now she is. I got this machete during the Vietnam War when I was on vacation in Canada for 3 years. Excuse me just a second. A lot of people wonder just how dangerous this is. Let me say right now, it's no more dangerous than partying with the Kennedys. No, I won't need to spam. All right, same thing. In reverse. In the spirit of the holiday season, I'd like to do something special. What I'd like to do right now is juggle three Christmas bells while balancing a Christmas tree on my nose. Three Christmas bells and a Christmas tree. You people in the cheap seats, it's a toy Christmas tree. Shut up. You seem like the kind of audience that likes danger. Am I right about that? Yeah. All right, you want danger, you want risk? You got it. Ow! Excuse the smoke. What's that? Oh, thanks, lady. Ow! Thank you. Thank you very much. the three rings of marriage, the engagement ring, the wedding ring, and the suffering. Yeah, thanks. This is real easy. I know a lot of you are thinking of trying this on your own. You're worried about dropping it, scorching the floor in your house. What I suggest you do, and I am dead serious about this, spread a bunch of old newspapers around you. Safety first.